What does it mean to fast? Stay tuned. My name is Zeke Matthew, and welcome to Animated Christians. On this channel, we do questions about the church as well as original content. So I'm sure you have been in church before and you heard the pastor say you should fast or do fasting and praying. But what does fasting mean? Well, a definition of fasting is to eat very little or abstain from certain foods, especially as a religious discipline. So, looking at this definition, this means abstaining, or a much easier term, resisting certain foods to be more disciplined towards God. But can fasting apply to other things as well? Yes, I believe it does not have to be certain foods. So that's what you will hear in church very often. You see, you have idols in your life. And if you want to learn more about what idols are, you can click this video card above. So, most people, not all, will probably resist the least amount of things. And to give an example, say you did not have a chocolate problem, but decided to fast chocolate. It would not create many disciplines for you to fast chocolate. Since you could not have chocolate, you may eat other sweets, such as white cake, pastries, and maybe make some exceptions here and there. If you do struggle with chocolate, that's fine. I'm just giving this as an example. The way I see it is that you're resisting the littlest thing possible. So it's the least resistant to you. And to me, this is not a proper way to fast, because how are you disciplining yourself for God this way? For me, what I like to do is look over the year and find what I love or the most distracting thing in my life that year. And that's what I fast. The reason is that I'm giving up something greater to get closer to God. Not to say I did this out of obligation. Never do this out of obligation. Do it because you want to, not because you have to. I did it because I wanted to. Let's look at Matthew chapter 6, verse 18. Says, "So no one who looks at you will know about your discipline. Only your Father, who is unseen, will see your fast, and your Father, who sees in secret, will reward you." Now, looking at this verse, you see fasting is done in secret because it's your relationship with the Lord. And the point of the fast is to resist the temptations of the world and to discipline yourself so you can get a closer relationship to the Lord. Think of it this way. If you're trying to lose weight or trying to eat healthy, there are a few items you must resist and must discipline your body to eat healthy and exercise. Well, fasting is the same way. You're disciplining yourself by resisting the temptations of your life for a closer relationship with the Lord. Now, there are those who like to fast as a show. And here is a Bible verse of that. Matthew chapter 6, verse 16 says, "When you fast, do not look miserable as the actors and hypocrites do when they are fasting. They walk around town putting on airs about their suffering and weakness, complaining about how hungry they are, so everyone Well, no, they are fasting. They don't wash or anoint themselves with oil, pink their cheeks, or wear comfortable shoes. Those who show off their pity, they have already received their reward. You see, in this verse, it's speaking of people fasting. That's more like putting on a show, saying how good they are on fasting. But look closer at this verse, and it's about boasting how they fast. This is not fasting, because a fast is not a show to be shown. It is a relationship between you and God. This is not for you to go around to tell people you're fasting, like the actors in this verse. So I hope this helps you understand what fasting is. And join me next Friday, where we will talk about what is religion. And if you want to learn more about the church and what it's about, you can click the video playlist on my right or my latest video on the left. And never forget, Animated Christians is just for you.